Mr. Johnson.
Thank you.
Why do I want to serve the sheriff? The answer's simple, it's a commitment to serve. Ladies and gentlemen, I've ran on the campaign, the slogan, "Your office, your sheriff." I truly believe that from the bottom of my heart. I'm not seeking a title, I'm not seeking power, I'm not seeking notoriety. I could care less about that. We've dedicated our career to law enforcement, to trying to make a difference in the lives of others. As the sheriff, working as the sheriff's major, we've never faltered. We've never abandoned our position, we've never given it up, we've always stayed the course. We've endured a lot of difficult times. And I promise you that, we've enjoyed a lot of rewarding times. We've enjoyed a lot of successes. Ladies and gentlemen, there's more to do. There's a lot of work to be done. And I think the key to that is building partnerships with each of you. And regardless of whose shirt you're wearing today, who you're supporting, I can promise you this. If I get elected your sheriff, I'll treat you with the same optimal service that I will with these men and women supporting me out here today. Ladies and gentlemen, this is about service. This is not about anybody up here, but this is about our community. This is about our county. I grow tired and I grow weary of elected leaders holding positions and just to hold positions, you know, whether it's power some people want, whether it's money, whether it's retirement, whatever the case may be, I grow weary of it. And I don't make promises for fear that I may not be able to keep promises. But I make a pledge to you that as your sheriff, I'll be an involved sheriff, I'll be a working sheriff. And you have that commitment from me. It's about the people, it's not about me, it's about the people. Thank you very much.
Mr. Wooten. Service, it's easy, servant leadership. That's the only kind of leadership I believe that there is, servant leadership. You know, servant leadership is not an 8-to-5 job. You don't go home at 5 o'clock. Most people that are in this room, I said in the last debate too, that you've seen me out and about. 18 years in Dawson County, fixing to start my 19th year. I've been a part of many, many programs that have gotten started in Dawson County. I've ran those programs in Dawson County. But it's more than just an 8-to-5 job. I remember a kid that I was thinking about today over the years because, you know, I mean, unfortunately, when some of us may lose this, we may not be here anymore. So this may be all for a couple of us on the stage tonight. Maybe my last chance to tell you how much I appreciate working for Dawson County. But I was reflecting today on the things that I remember about the things that I'm thankful for the sheriff's office. I remember the two kids that lost their moms in the same year. Two different kids, both lost their moms. And me and another officer took them to Turner Field, and we paid for everything that day to give those kids an opportunity to do something they weren't get to do in a year that's been tough. When we were ready to shop with a cop, when Walmart came, I was knocking on the door before they got the building up, wanting to shop with a cop here to take care of the kids that are in need during Christmas time. I started programs through our church to feed kids that are hungry. That when people talked about, oh, our kids are eating out of the trash can, I did something about it. I didn't stand and talk about, yes, we should do more. I went out and figured out a way. When we do a Christmas project every year at our church, third year in a row we did, and it's grown tremendously. This year we had to go out. Thank God Birds helped us at the mini stores. We had to get a U-Haul for all the toys we took out on Christmas Day. We partnered with other churches. That's servant leadership. It's not the talk. I'm so sick of hearing people tell you what they're going to do if they get something. Why haven't you been doing that already? That's servant leadership. You shouldn't have to wait until you can come into a room and say, guys, if you elect me, I will do this. You should be able to look at that product and say, have you already been doing this? And to me, I believe that I have. We've been doing instrumental stuff with kids and citizens forever in Dawson County. I can tell you I've got a letter from a lady not long ago when her husband died in a car accident. She lost her unborn child. I threw a basketball tournament at Dawson County High School with surrounding counties, and we were able to raise money for her needs. That's servant leadership.
Thank you.